Isaac. Where's Robert? Is he...
I shot him, Ellie.
What?
I'm sorry. I had no choice.
Norton betrayed us, Ellie. He was ready to kill us. Isaac did what he had to do to save the mission. Come on! We gotta keep moving.
Now there are only four of us left! I can't do this!
Then we leave you behind. If you can't keep your head, you're a danger to everybody.
You're horrible!
Nobody's leaving anybody. Now come on. Let's get to the top of this mountain. Together. Together.
We're gonna start an avalanche if we all try to climb this.
What do we do?
I'll climb up first and have a look around. Maybe there's a safer route. Ellie, come on. Norton was pointing a gun at my face. I'm sorry.
Is that supposed to make it okay? You never believed in me, or this mission, or us. I had to go find someone else to help me, and now he's dead. You sabotaged it, just like everything else.
What's that supposed to mean? Is that what you really think?
Yes. They brought you here at gunpoint. I guess that's what it took.
I'm not here because someone put a gun to my head.
Yeah, well, Norton's dead because someone put one to his.
Thank you.
Guys, I found a cargo cage, but it's wedged into the cliff. I'll try to free it and send it down. Ellie, you hear me?
We see it. Come on, Ellie.
Can you see it? Ellie!
Oh God! Look out! That's us! Get behind me!
Ah, shit! Try to drive it away!
Ellie!
Ah!
Ellie! Ellie!
Ah!
Ellie!
Isaac, we're okay. We drove it off.
Oh, thank God.
Look, about Robert. I just don't understand why he would try to kill you.
He blamed me for all the trouble we're in. He kept pushing to go home. I kept pushing to stay.
But the mission is all that matters. I thought Robert understood that.
Oh, I'm here for you. I mean that.
Thank you.
I found another lift point. Still no witch. You guys all right?
So far. We're just at the cage.
It's infested pretty bad up here. I hope I find a winch soon.
Isaac, just be careful. I don't need to lose both you and Robert in the same day.
Thanks, Ellie. I found the winch. I'm gonna start it up. Hang on to something.
Wait. I don't like this.
Just talk to me. And don't look down. What's our next step?
Well, we now know that in order to turn off the machine, we'll need some sort of key. The researchers called it the Codex.
Okay. So where is it?
We have to make one.
And how do we do that?
The same way they did 200 years ago with Rosetta's research. Oh my God!
Take it easy, take it easy. Just blown a fuse. Maybe I can divert power from the lights. So, tell me about this, Rosetta.
Well, we don't know much. Just that the Codex was made from her research.
Where will we find it?
In the facility at the top of this mountain.
Great. See? We're almost done.
That wasn't so bad. Not bad. I was crying the whole way. Just get me some solid ground under my feet. Ah! Oh, God! Help me! Isaac!
Santos! Ah! Carver, give me a hand. Too heavy! No, no, I got it!
Don't let him take me, please! Help me!
Isaac! It's gonna take the whole cliff face down and us with
no,
it.
I can reach her. Just hang on to the winch. Santos! Give me your hand!
Isaac, it's too late for that! Take it!
Cover, no! No! Had her. God damn it! I had her!
It was gonna take us all down with it.
Isaac, the cliff's falling apart!
Come on, damn it! Give me your hand!
I promised her! I could have reached her if I just had another second!
Isaac, it was pulling the whole cliff down. You couldn't have saved her. Can you get back up here?
Yeah. I think there's a way up around the side.
Thank you. get those harpoons working. Lasers. Use the torque control, quick, he's gonna break free!